I'm Dr. Su Tai Kang. I'm a general practitioner, currently in my 10th year practicing. I was invited here to the owner cycles by my wife. She's a veterinary doctor herself. During these 3 days, I really learned a lot from different people with different backgrounds, and I do find some of my answers here towards my practice struggle in the past 10 years. And I hope that it can help me to upskill in future. So really thankful to my wife, and thank you to the speakers here for enlightening us. I'm actually trying to improve my practice, my service in my clinic. So, well, of course, it has been quite stagnant for the past 10 years with my current knowledge and my perspective. So here I actually get enlightened and given a lot of tips on how to upskill my practice and as well as my business perspective. To all my fellow colleagues in medical line, I mean, if you want to improve in terms of your clinic practice and as well as your business models, do come and join us.